What's going on, guys? Welcome to the vlog. My name is Tristan. It is currently, what time is it? 11:31. Right now, me and my homie Matt, we're gonna go help my mom set up a event for Alzheimer's. So I'll take the camera with me. We'll get some cinematics. We're gonna do that now. So we just finished up setting up the, what is that, a room of sorts?
Banquet room.
Banquet room. We just finished setting up the banquet room for my mother's Alzheimer's fundraiser tonight. So yeah, that was fun. Now I'm gonna go home and eat. I don't know what you're gonna do.
Probably the same thing.
Probably the same thing.
Yeah. Go eat.
Alright, and then he's got work at 3:30. I got work at 6. Gotta go to the gym before then. So yeah, that's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. Check in with y'all when I get home.
I would. Do you know that physical therapist told me no gym?
It was a joke. Chill. Thank you. What's going on, guys? I just finished eating my pre-workout meal, as well as helping my mom with some red velvet cupcakes, which was so hard because those are my absolute favorite. But yeah, so now we're upstairs, we're chilling. I'm about to edit some of this video. I got my pre-workout going on here. I have a scoop of the EHP Labs PSI, which I am now fully out of. So I'm gonna be starting to take the best pre-workout from BPI, apple pear. And then I also have the OxyShred peach, I believe, or mango, one of the two, in here as well, just because I need some ultra thermogenic in my life right now to help sweat out water and substance, which does not make sense, but it's whatever. So yeah, I'm gonna get to editing. I'll check in with you guys right before I go to the gym to let you know what I'm gonna hit, and then we'll go from there. All right, so I got most of the vlog finished, so I'm gonna take a break now. Pre-workout's finally in my system. I gotta go to the gym, but first we need to change out of these clothes. I'm wearing jeans, a t-shirt. Yeah, we just need to change that real quick, and that's better. There we go. Nice cutoff. Got the Alpha Light joggers on. Stretchiest, most comfortable joggers I've ever worn in my life. So yeah, we're gonna go hit back and some biceps, because I got work tonight, and you know, I gotta make tips, so definitely gotta work on the biceps today. So yeah, we're gonna do that. I think that's gonna wrap up the vlog for today, because I won't really have time when I get home, because I'm gonna have to rush here, take a shower, change, I think maybe eat one last time, and then I gotta go to work. So, and I'm not gonna vlog while I work, because it's gonna be hard, and I'm a server, and that'll just be weird. So yeah, I will pick it up tomorrow morning when I wake up to go do fast cardio. Yeah, until then, peace. What's good, everybody? It is currently 12:49. And I just got back from the gym not too long ago. Actually, almost an hour ago. My friend Lexi came over, we made breakfast, we chilled, hung out. But now I need to get in the shower because I feel disgusting. And I got work tonight. That's not gonna be fun. Not today. Yeah. Catch in with y'all later. Alright, so last time I checked in with you guys, it was Friday night. It is now Sunday morning. It is about to be 11. I got church in 30 minutes. I've not eaten. My hair needs to be fixed. So let's do that. Alright, hair's fixed. Teeth are brushed. Shoes are not on. It's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. I'm gonna go make a smoothie protein shake real quick, like mixed berries, scoop of protein. Yeah. All right, so I just finished my smoothie protein shake thing. I did not record it because I 1,000,000% forgot, because I was talking to my brother. But I am extremely late for church. We got 3 minutes to get there. It's a 10-minute drive. It ain't gonna happen, but I'm still going, because you know, the Lord, my Savior, Jesus Christ. Yeah, so we gonna do that. I don't think that anything else is gonna be eventful tonight, but I will see. I need to go to the store to get more chicken. That's something I need to do, because I'm out of chicken now. So yeah, we're gonna do that as well. Other than that, I don't know. I will check in with you guys later though. Alright guys, I just got here. Gonna head into service now. It is, what is that? 11:45, I'm 15 minutes late. Let's get it though. All right guys, I just got to the store. All right guys, I just finished up in the store. I literally just got two things of chicken, breast tenders, and two Lenny and Larry's cookies, just because I love them. The total came to almost 40 bucks. What? Yeah. 40 bucks for two things, two packs of chicken, and two cookies. This is why I don't come to this store. It was just on my way home, so I decided to stop. Yeah, this is why I don't go all organic, like, best produce ever. Because it's expensive, and I work 3 days a week. Because I got school the other four. Or the other two. I just like to do homework and stuff. That way I'm not stressing during the weekend. Yeah. So I won't be coming back here. That's for sure. So here's the deal, I just got back from the store, about to eat meal number two. 230 grams of egg whites, two power cakes, power protein waffles, double chocolate, some banana, some of the Walden Farms chocolate syrup on top because I ran out of like regular pancake syrup or waffle syrup, and we got some honey mustard and no sugar added ketchup. Let's do it. And the time is 2:20. I just got back though, and I'm starving because I've not eaten since like 11. So yeah, I'm gonna throw on a YouTube video and we're gonna get to this. We're done. That was incredible. I love food. So now that I finished eating, I am cooking my chicken. My chicken is in the pan right now. Let me just show you what I put on it. I put some pink Himalayan salt, just some regular black pepper, and sometimes I put this bold chipotle on it from Weber, whatever it is. It's just adds a great flavor, and all these are just sodium, so I'm not really too concerned with it because I drink enough water. Chicken just got finished. It looks incredible. Perfect. Like, amazing. Incredible. but I'm getting tired of chicken. Like, extremely tired. But it's whatever. You gotta do what you gotta do in order to get to where you wanna be. So, yeah. Just take a look at this right now. Now. Hey guys, so my chicken's done cooling. I just put it in the fridge. I'm about to have a scoop of the BPI ISO HD chocolate brownie just because it's so good. And some almond milk. Yeah, so we got that right here. After that, I actually gotta get ready for work. So, yeah. Macros aren't gonna be on the screen for this because it's literally just almond milk and a scoop of protein. It's like 26, 27 grams of protein, 1 gram of carb. So yeah, anyway, thank you guys for checking out this vlog. Thank you for checking out the last one. I appreciate y'all. If you liked anything in this video, feel free to hit that like button, drop a comment down below, and subscribe. It's been your boy, Tristan, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Peace. No, I know, now it is.
Yeah,
it's recording.
Now it's good.